What's up, it's your girl Diva, and welcome back to Diva's House. And it's time for another day of our 12 days of glam. We are winding down and we're getting closer to Christmas. And when you think of Christmas, at least I do, when you're from New York, you think of snow, ice skating in Central Park, or down at Rockefeller Center, in front of the big beautiful tree, and all the lights and everything. So this look was inspired by the snow. You hit the red button and subscribe to my girl's channel. Stay tuned if you want to see how I created this frozen look. Stay tuned. Thank you. find the look. So I was very inspired by like the cold. Let me zoom out so you guys can see me in full. I was inspired by the cold, snow, ice. And then I thought about Elsa's ice castle in Frozen and how beautifully blue it was. So I went with like this blue look. You see, I have my scarf and my hat. I'm ready for the cold. Let me zoom in so you guys can see my eyes here. So, nice and icy and blue. And for my lips, I went with Echo from Kat Von D, which you guys saw in my last haul video that I had gotten it and I hadn't tried it out yet. So I figured, why not for this video? And it dries down to a matte and doesn't transfer. So far so good. I will come back at another time and let y'all know how I really feel about this lipstick, but I absolutely love the color. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Y'all make sure y'all go check out my girl Carol Creamy B to see what she has in store for you for these 12 days of glam. I know she has something fabulous. And then y'all know what to do. Y'all stay fab, because you know your girl is too. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.